Have you ever had a dream that you could do anything?
A 16-year-old with dreams of going gold, even though they're shutting down the record stores. Used to rap battle up on AOL with kids after seeing 8 Mile, cause I wanted to spit. Never believed in it, neither did my chick, who was out of trying rhyme like a real artist. My path was finance, cause I was good at math, and all the private school kids were supposed to do that. But I still had dreams of making crowds scream, being up on the cover of magazines. They would play my videos all day on MTV, and I could do interviews about who influenced me. Ain't shit changed, my dreams stay the same. I'm just older, been reading the Hunger Games. Just no longer afraid to give in to the chase, cause my dreams would be better if I lived them away. Yo, they say dream big, just in case you miss. Ever since I was a kid, all I wanted was this. The juice worth the squeeze, so fuck the risk. Cause my dreams sure as hell ain't not no bucket list. They say dream big, just in case you miss. You only get one shot, so I suggest you take it. The juice worth the squeeze, so fuck the risk. My dreams sure as hell ain't not no bucket list. Just in case you miss, cause my dream sure as hell ain't on no bucket list. 23 with my bachelor's degree, I record tracks on my Mac when my time was free, but I needed money. Yeah, I was broke and sucked with student loan payments that been overdue for months. Didn't want a job, so I moved home with my mom's. My pops, he couldn't understand why I was not trying to work at a bank or an ad agency. I just said I didn't really know what I should be. But it was these dreams I had of rocking shows that were packed, dropping rap so dope I could hear the people clap, imagining all that. Wouldn't it be a trip? Damn, I'd wake up and tell myself get a grip. It's not realistic for me to do music, and what my family say, but they approve of it. Look at Jay on YouTube acting a lunatic. He must be going through a phase, he's confused and shit. But he say dream big just in case you miss. Ever since I was a kid, all I wanted was this. The juice for the screen, so fuck the risk. Cause my dreams sure as hell ain't not no bucket list. Say dream big just in case you make it. Only get one shot, so I suggest you take it. The juice for the screen, so fuck the risk. No, I dream sure as hell ain't not no bucket list. Dead, it's just been getting fucked, used and beaten up by suits and hip pumps. No one shows up the law, cause they'll remember the dream. Just that now it's cool to say you can rap and MC. It wasn't for me, this shit was never a choice, and the only way I'd give it up is if they severed my voice. Even though my dreams always seem way out of my reach, if I didn't chase them down, I'd never feel complete. I had to do it, got up every day, I started just trying to put a song a week in my mom's apartment. No goals or any time except to release these rhymes. Get the thoughts down on paper that've been plaguing my mind. So I'd write and write, then record it at night. Slowly I felt better, some of the songs I like. I couldn't see it back then, but now I sort of do. The reason I had these dreams was to make them come true. Dreams, yeah. In case you miss. Ever since I was a kid, all I wanted was this. The juice for the screen, so fuck the risk. Cause my dreams sure as hell ain't on my bucket list. They say dream big, just in case you make it. Only get one shot, so I suggest you take it. The juice for the screen, so fuck the risk. Cause my dreams sure as hell ain't on no bucket list.